glad we helped the Cyclops. He's not only a scientist, he's also a financial genius.
Oh, but we've got to be careful. He's so clever, he might lease us out to the barbarians, and we wouldn't know it until it was too late.
Oh, give me a break. He's harmless. Didn't you see him cowering from that rabbit? That said, I wouldn't borrow money from him.
The Ice Queen has made it even colder. Let's upgrade the houses so they can accommodate more villagers. Use the gems to keep your buildings from falling apart, and use food to increase the number of villagers.
But I can choose only one upgrade. Which one is best?
To keep your buildings from breaking down, select the upgrade with the shield icon. To accommodate more villagers, choose the upgrade with the icon of a man.
To survive the cold, the villagers need 2 farms at 1 tavern. We should upgrade the houses to shelter the villagers from the severe cold. You're like a life-giving river in a dry desert. Look how quickly everything blossoms under your care.
I always knew I had it in me. Shall we continue on our way?
Look, we just built 2 farms and a tavern and upgraded several huts to make them warmer. So when do I get some sausages?
We must find a way into the Ice Queen's castle first. What's that glittering over there?
This is the entrance to the Ice Queen's dungeon. Bring me gems so I can make a torch and melt the icicles.
But where can I get gems? There are no residential or commercial buildings here.
I know what to do. Let's build a market for the merchants. Then we can buy everything we need at their stands. Wait until the airship stops outside the market, and then buy some gems.
Thank you.
Now, hire more workers to quickly remove the obstruction to the entrance of the dungeon.
To hire more workers, we need food. So we need to build more farms and also buy food at the market.
Now we need to reach the protective altar and melt it.